What's happening, party people? My name's OliveParty, and we're playing Splatoon. This is the first of many global Testfires, and we're about a minute early before the next one starts. Well, the first one starts, and I hope to cover the... Oh no, it's starting. All right, let's go. See, I'm gonna be a boy or boy. I'm gonna be a boy. Let's see. Let's go that one. Oh snap, an eye color? It was like crazy. Pink. Yeah, is this cool? That's cool? Yeah. So, this is our first attempt at playing Splatoon. I've never played it. I've got my gamepad here. Think you're too cool for school? It's time to prove it in battle. Alright, let's do it. Looking a little raw though. Let's start with the basics. Oh snap. I'm gonna have to have this up. Shoot ink with. Okay, and pop ruler. So it's got, as you can see, a third person moving it like this. Oh snap, you can see that. Oh, okay. Oh, left trigger goes in. So you can use the tilt controls, or you can use the right analog stick. It's kind of weird. How do I use the camera? Okay, let's do it like this then. Hold it. You're good. Oh, so this is like the analog stick is kind of just left and right, up and down. Yeah, up and down don't do anything. You kind of have to tilt it, which is kind of weird. Let's reset it to a little more comfortable position now they know that. Okay. Yep. Turn in the screw like that. Okay, so far it feels, it takes a little bit of getting used to, but it doesn't feel bad. It doesn't feel natural. Oh, X? Okay. Oh, okay. And, oh. Oh, okay. Getting the hang of it. So I hope it isn't just this. Because hoping for some multiplayer. Oh, and there's an ink. Cool. Not bad. Throw bombs. Fancy. And jump. Okay. So, kind of just learn the controls first. Alright. Not bad. So, I wonder if we'll get to choose a different item each session. So I am aiming for the 3 hours, three different sessions. Junior, Spider Shot. Let's go with the Splatter Shot. Alright, and the battle begins. We have 8 players. Looking for battle during. Okay, so this is Splatoon. I don't know if I'll buy it right now. We'll see if that changes. Alright. It's a lot of people. I'm excited. Let's do this. I love the music, by the way. I gotta say that right now. Sweet. Ooh. Let's go this way. I wanna covertly cover as much as I can. Oh, so you can't cover. It's not very clear on which. Oh, it is. There's an enemy. We get a first kill? We're gonna get a first kill now? Oh. Okay. Looks like orange team is kicking butt. Oh, can't go up those barriers. Good to know. Oh, that's what he's doing. Oh, avoid that. Oh, avoid it. Avoid it. Ugh. Yeah, first kill. So I'm getting the hang of it, and it's not terrible. Okay. Oof. We're doing turf war, so paint coloring is essential. Ooh. So I don't think I'm terrible at this, but I didn't expect to be. Yeah, I didn't expect to have as much fun as I am right now. Is it? Did they win by? Yeah. You be the judge of that. Okay. Oof. Yeah. Let's just push. Hey, I mean, where's it? We're gonna first up. Ah, okay, that was the first step. The match is gonna be over. Oh, in the game. Totally forgot about the whole jump mechanic. Oh, we won that. Good guys. Yeah, you know it. Yeah. So you do it. So, we're getting points. I'm curious to see if these points will transfer over into the actual game. Yeah, let's go. Okay, turf war. Timer's out, check. See who's the most turf. Alright. I'll actually use that. Oh! And like the game says, you can actually play the little mini games right here. While you're waiting. Jeez. So, I can see how the gamepad's essential, but. Definitely interesting. Oh, and now I'm purple. Alright. Not bad. And this is a different course. I was not paying attention to the name of it. But that, through the magic of YouTube, you can find out. Ah, okay. Sign of anyone. So yeah, let's just cover everything to the best of our ability. And if anything shows up. Oh, we got a special ability. Sneak up on him. Oh no. Ah, couldn't get away. Couldn't get away. Yeah, we'll have to try. We'll try the splash roller next. Oh, we're already. Yeah, we get into this fast. 1 minute left. And we kind of just flail around a lot, like crazy. Get points. Yeah. Splatted landed. Oh, let's get some more ink then. Oh, there's a bomb. Okay. Oh, we got some little voice lines we can use too. Oof, I still think we won that one. I still think we won that one. Okay. Yeah. Could go either way, though. Ah, okay. Oh. No. Alright, so that's the sad animation. So, let's pick a different weapon. See what we like. A lot of people use splat rollers. Let's try the splat charger. Splat charger. Should be good. Okay. Oof. Back in frame. Searching for battle. Yeah. Oh, we can start this again. So yeah, it's just this little jumpy game. I don't know if you can see it. Oh, I'm over here. I wish I had a setup for it, but... You know, recording on these things is really difficult. Oh well, next four. Jazz, Xander, and okay. There's a lot of this when you're playing. Just a lot of this. Sometimes you do this just out of instinct, but don't do anything sideways, it's just up and down. Oh, so yeah, this definitely has a different playstyle. Yep. You definitely want to lead the shots with this one. I think I'm just going to try and defend this area. Nah, you know what? This is a multiplayer game. Let's have some multiplayer. And... Oh, I'm dead. Oh, the charging's a little weird. Let's go here. Fast jump. Yep, didn't expect that. Thank you. Is it the whaler? Alright. What's it look like? Oh, I don't think we got this one either. Oof. That last shot might have saved us. Oh no, nope. They definitely won that one. Okay. So charged ones, not for me. Definitely not for me. Let's go pick a different weapon. Splat roller. Let's do it. Let's just have fun with it. So it's been 15 minutes. All right, we got 45 minutes of this. And then we'll do it again tomorrow. Yeah. Getting up at 4 a.m. because we're in Pacific time. Whew. It's definitely fun. I might pick it up. But gotta see how the rank battle thing goes. You know what it is. Oh snap. Yeah, this roller just does work. I was honestly when they were first announcing stuff, I was under the impression that this was going to be a sub weapon. I can see how that would be way overpowered. Through a bomb. I think I saw that. Let's go there. This one kind of seems the most like prone to be OP. But eh. Doing some covert work here. And it's just my team just can't handle it. That narrow percentage. It's all that it takes. But I'm having fun. But primarily being multiplayer, you gotta kinda hope it lives up to it. So Junior Splash Shot. Boom. It's got chill music though. Still choose music. Music. Coop doob. Mayo. Okay. Battle time. Let's see what everyone's loadout is. Okay. Walleye Warehouse. Not bad. Blue. Nice. We got one of each type. So, yeah. The name of the game is Spray Everything. Yeah, and like, so far I have no complaints about the ink, not feeling legit. Ooh, sorry, I'm in the zone, so in the zone. Hopefully it paid off, and it did. All right, win bonus, yeah. Doom, 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 doom. All right, so we tried out each of the weapons. So far, the splatter shots are my favorite. We didn't get to use each of the special abilities. I think we used these three, so let's go back to this one and try and get that bonus. Ugh, sorry. But the matchmaking system is not bad. Probably learn from Smash Bros. Always learn from Smash Bros. Alright, who's on our team? Mario fan. Okay. Okay. Oh, we can probably... Yeah. Yeah, we gotta think vertical. Oh, it's the bubble. It's the... Yeah. It's the safety one. Not bad, not bad. So I want to try and stay vertical. There's a lot of vertical stuff that's not being covered. Not bad. Oh, nope, that was good. Nope, not bad. He's a good person. Yeah, gotta think for it. Oh, but only stuff on the ground I think counts. Alright. Let's sneak up behind. Sneak. Come on. Come on. Where is everyone? Yeah. That's good. That's good. Oh, and I had the shield. Should have used the shield. Should have used the shield. Last second. I know who won this one. Boom, 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 boom. Alright. We've seen each person's item. Let's move on to... Just have fun with it. Let's do it. Boom, 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 boom. Boom. Maybe it's a little too harsh on this one. Let's try it out again. Now that I got this game down a little bit more. I guess it all comes down to stage two. Boom. Bum. 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 Pretty chill music. I'm a fan. Yeah. 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 But, trolls. Pretty good again. It's a digital little game that you can play. It's the little frog game. Feels like a phone game. Feels like a phone game. Alright. I think it's the first one that I was in there. Yeah, a lot of people are just missing these. And I don't know if you figured it out. The little gas canister, the little oil canister on the back is how you dictate which oil you have. Oh, couldn't get away. So let's go back to the middle. Plan, but then get cornered. Oh, there we go. Yeah, just waiting for the opportunity. Oh, someone's up there. Oh, yeah. I missed my powered up shot. Lost that one. Ugh, this charge shot is just not for me. Yeah, maybe I'm just in third stage. That's also a possibility. Oh snap! You see that? A little slap his leg. Oh snap! Okay. Go back to the original, the OG, or yeah, it's OG because it's the original gun. I wonder if it's blaster. I don't want to say gun. It's bad. What? The partner's session was full? Then join another one. I don't know why the session was full. Ah. Doom, doom. Kayla, Josh, James, Rick. Two names I can't pronounce. So the game is literally just this phone one. Fun little time waster. While I wear. So it sounds like it's the same track, the same one track for all of this course. This is the same, this is the same stuff, right? Yeah, pretty sure it's the same song. Yeah, same song as when I played last. So I wonder if that's just because this is the demo, or if that's actually all of it. Thank you. that. Oh, so these are more like water balloons. Yeah. Oh, I think it's more ink. Survey the scene. Yeah, okay. It's a little bit more reflexive. It's mainly strategy than just reflex shooting, which is kind of nice pace, or nice change of pace from, like, your Call of Duties. That's not to say that I'm like, oh snap, that was a big one. I demand a recount. Oh, he is sad. He's a sad little angel. Yeah, let's just keep switching up. Now, let's go back to the roller. Let's try that one again. I think that's gonna be the fan favorite. But dope. Time. The real test is gonna be after the demo sessions are over. That'll be when I decide I need it, or that was enough. The want to play the game. Yeah, move over. Got this. Okay, that's what happens when two rollers collide. Oh, let's get this one. Yeah. Okay, it's very vibrant. Very vibrant. And, ooh, nice. That's pretty. Look how purple it is. Beautiful. It's beautiful. Yeah, didn't see that coming. Did not see that coming. I need my items. Oh, just disappearing. Oh god. I need to stick around. There we go. It's always... Yeah, come on, let's go over there. So we gotta go. We gotta go recover whatever they just painted. Yeah, I think that was a well-placed one. Ooh, I think that was it. Was it clutch? Nah, that wasn't even clutch. That's good. Yeah, you see all that down there? See all that? I did that. By myself. One man. One gun. Mm-hmm. Yep. Oh, I wasn't even the high score. No, okay. Oh, but I was the highest killer. I guess. So we're trying to get with that gun. Or the roller. The odd thing that I noticed was the paintbrush. Thought that would be up sooner. Good for them for spacing out content and all, but... Does this game hold up on its own? Only the launch will tell. Battle time.
Battle time.
Fox Ray. We just did this one, so if you want to. Alright. And blue guy. Got that. Oh, this is a thing. Nice. Let's try and get this. Charge before it shows up. And where is it gonna show up? Yeah. Oh no, oh no. Didn't have it in me. Oh, what, this is taunting? There we go. What's in this? Yeah, oh. That was... I'm gonna talk down that whole thing. Didn't stand a chance. Well, let's see what happens next when I go here. Yeah. Nice. Hopefully we can make up for all this. Oh. Well, that's what happens when you fall to the ground. Look, it's my color. Look. It's my color. Boom, 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 boom. Yeah, I score. Alright. That's enough for the roller. Let's move on. To Splat Top. Which is probably my favorite. Just cause. Boom, 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 boom. Dude.
Yeah.
I should probably take none of these. See if we can see any people again. Same people. Nah. Almost over. Alright. You like all the color combinations now. Looks good too. Oh. That is not good. That is good. Yeah, okay. Okay. Press this way. Ooh, yeah, nice little corner. Let's save. Nice. Didn't stand a chance. Easy fight. Yeah. Come out, but like, oh snap, we gotta go. Gotta recover that. Not finish this round. Oh, the walls don't count. Damn. Oh, our whole team is using this. What do you think? Let's go try the... Alright, I'll try and get better with Splat Shot. So we got maybe a root time for like two more matches? Is that fast? No, I guess they're all timed, so... How long are each match? How many matches have we done? Payback. Let's go over here. Notice the clock when there's 10 seconds. Oh, I think we lost that. Ugh. Yeah, it doesn't look good. I thought that was a lot. I thought the big gap was bigger. So it's like 4 minutes? 3 minutes? 3 minutes. I think it's 3 minutes. Might be four. No! I didn't want to do that one. Oh well. We'll finish it up strong. Boom, boom, boom. A little. So, since we're wrapping up, I can definitely see how this game would work with this local multiplayer. I mean, neither side would have have the advantage of working, so the full touchpad functionality, the only touchpad functionality. Would be gone. So. Oh, it's so much orange. It's so gross. Spawn to die. Definitely away. Well, I guess maybe I shouldn't just keep going in. Full frontal assault. Oh no.
First time.
I think we got one more. One more. Yeah. I know my favorite. Let's do this. Come on. One more. One more. He kicked me out. Wouldn't it be great if they just left it open? It'd be amazing. But they won't. Come on. There's one in an hour. See all the statistics.
Also to see if the server can handle it.
Surprised it worked so well the first time. You never know. Never know. Ubisoft could have done it. But I hope. What's a nice one? It's gonna just kick us off.
Thank you. Yeah.
We did it. Come on, end on a win. End on a win. So cold.
Oh, yeah. Highest work. Highest. Did well. Can we battle again? Can we? So after. Yeah. Time's up. So, that was Global Testfire. See you tomorrow. But the same thing. Hopefully more levels. Hopefully more stages. Hopefully more fun. Bye!